And we also learned today of two possible cases of the coronavirus in Miami University in Ohio.
Yeah, that school is located in Oxford, Ohio, not far from the Indiana-Ohio border. The Centers for Disease Control and Prevention just tested a couple of students at that school.
Both of them had recently traveled to China. They're now being kept in isolation.
Now, in the meantime, that school has canceled its men's and women's basketball games both tonight and tomorrow.